You know, I'm only going to do it for about, you know, the time until, and then I'm going to, you know, raise a proper good human being, get him off to college, and then, like, move to a vineyard. And then spend the back half of my life completely sloshed, happy, sun-drenched. That's the plan.